Alright, hello. Let's try to mix JavaScript with jQuery. Let's open Node++. And we'll go to this one here. The scrolling message. Let's comment this line here, and of course comment also this line, and add this, this this here. Let's save it. You understand, of course, what the document loads. This message here appears in this, inside this div. I hope it will work. Let's see. Let's open Google Chrome. First, we must start Apache server. Go to XAMPP. Start Apache. Right now, let's start here. Scrolling message example. Oh, nothing happened. Let's Google it. This is not very useful example. This one here is better. So why it doesn't work? Because this is not a function. So let's build another function. And let's close it here. Let's run again. Nothing happened. If I This is not syntax, right syntax. This one word, let's try it. Nothing happened again. Let's try to. This is right. Let's try to set something different here. Yeah? Let's see this side. Let's see now if I use this control here, this control here. Let's copy this line here. And let's paste it here. Let's close the brackets here. And let's call it this A. So let's call this function here. Let's run it again. Nothing happened. Let's comment this line here and let's this is right. So let's do it with the old way. With the old way. Let's so this should work now. Let's run it. Let's see the controls here. Are these ones? I forgot to comment this line here. Let's run it again. Okay, no mistake. So you see here the scrolling message. You can see the scrolling message. I can make it, of course. This is, says here, font size, let's say 25 pixels. Και text align. Text align. Center. Okay. Okay. Let's run it again. This is the scrolling message. If I want, I can erase the spacer. If I want, I can erase the spacer. So this line here would go from position 0 to the length of this string, pk, plus 0 from 0. Then this will switch. Let's write here. Let's see now. I'm scrolling tab. You see here, it moves letter per letter. Inside the div here, my name, Panagiotis Koligas. Okay. And as many times as I press, the div, the function moves faster. This happens because on click it calls on the stack of the program the A function again and again, and this becomes smaller. Okay, so you understand the difference. If I press a lot of times this button here, you see here it runs very, very fast. This is a secret, a small secret. You can see that on click runs always as many times as you want inside the JavaScript, and it doesn't end with only with on time. It runs again and again, so this line here affects all the program, all the duration of the program, okay? So, thank you very much for watching. I hope you got an idea about JavaScript and jQuery. You have to be very careful how to use jQuery, JavaScript. Don't mix JavaScript with jQuery. It's another thing, JavaScript, another thing, jQuery. Although jQuery may be the library of JavaScript, it doesn't have the same results as JavaScript. It's a different kind of code. You have to be very careful. Don't mix these two different languages. It's two different languages. jQuery and JavaScript. Okay, thank you very much. Goodbye.